launched right back in again. And a bouncing puck along the boards up on the wing to the near side, brought out by Gardner. It's a two-on-one. Gardner in, fakes the pass in front. Now it comes in front for Marleau. Scores! The Philadelphia Flyers have imploded, and the odd man rushes are being finished off. And it is 3-0 Toronto.
And this one, I mean, they're fortunate as well. Gardner's pass is broken up, but the one-time clearing attempt is right back up the middle of the slot and hits Patrick Marleau, who can't find it. Is he sifting through the slot? Oh, yeah. When he turns around and looks at his feet, there's the puck. Pickard is still way to the right, and Marleau has an empty netter. I think this will be another unassisted goal.
Long shoot in is gloved by Garrett Sparks and held for a faceoff. But Patrick Marleau gets his fifth goal of the season after Andreas Janssen scored the first two goals of the game, giving him numbers 3 and 4 on the year.